When you get the news that there's no more Neds, did you cry?
I didn't cry when we found out. It honestly felt good. It was like, cool, let's see what's next. In hindsight, I should have cried. My career did not open up in the ways I thought it would after Neds.
How's the dating life?
I like that segue.